store. Everywhere I go, I'm seeing but. Kieran will love this, but. And with Sarah, and we're going over here. Have a guess. So I cannot wait to try this out. I best press the button, Anna. Wait for the green man. That I'm actually shitting it. Sarah's not shitting it. I am.
I'm shitting it.
I am. I'm like, oh my god. I'm gonna feel like a kid being told off in here. Yeah, you guessed it. We've got Karen's. I'm gonna let Sarah go first. As we stood here, I already got dirty looks off the guy there. Hi. I've got a booking at 12:30. Louise Hotwood.
You go from some concept of the diner?
Yes.
I'm sure I'll find out though.
You will.
Are you okay with filming?
Yeah, if you want.
That's fine.
Right, is that
Hi.
Anything?
No.
Any allergies?
No.
Dietary requirements?
No.
Vegans or
vegetarians?
No,
nope.
Definitely
not.
Love it.
No hard payment for food and drink.
Pardon?
Hard payment for food and drink.
Yes.
Right. Then the house rules include no touching staff, so don't be a dirty bitch, alright?
Yep, that's fine.
Go and set on table two.
Thank you. Will do. Thanks. Just been given the menu.
What's your name?
How cool is that?
Rebecca. Everyone say hi, Rebecca.
Hi, Rebecca.
Hi. Going through the menu, and oh, it's so funny. Have you seen this? Crusty Karen.
I've seen that.
Karen's got real beef.
I think I'm going to go for that fiery one, you know.
Everyone fiery one. Yeah. Pussy.
One, two, three.
Pussy! Learn from the charity shop. Oh, you actually can't.
Do you know what? I've got them out of my back out, you know, that's outside. Yeah.
Right, what are you drinking?
I've got to have a Diet Coke.
Please as well.
You know what you're eating?
I think I'm going to have... Fiery Karen.
I'm going to be shitting through the eye of an anal later, are you ready?
That's alright, I like shitting.
I'm not planning on any anal later, no.
Not
who
tonight.
The fuck's fucking that? What are you having?
It's about to be constipated, isn't it? Can I have Karen's American cousin, please?
Anything else?
Have I said a Diet Coke? Yes, a Diet Coke,
literally
please.
Literally less than 30 seconds ago.
Yes, that's...
Our time is creeping up on you, is it?
It is, yeah, unfortunately.
Anything to share?
Shit, we didn't know that, did we?
No. Is that the bit on the side?
Wings, garlic bread.
Let's get some garlic bread. Yeah, can we have some garlic bread?
Yeah.
Well,
with. Yeah. Gotta have cheese. Yes. Thank you. Oh, we've been given the hats. Thank you. Oh, what's yours, sir?
What's mine, sir?
Fan it like a ripped tennis ball. What's mine, sir?
Hey, how do you know? How do you know?
Because it's written on the toilet wall.
Oh, God, what's mine, sir, Sarah?
Old.
What's it? Old?
Say it back.
No, just old. Right, I'm going to turn it around. I'm old. Wait. Our drinks. I killed that. Got a bit of lime in mine, got a bit of lemon in yours. Oh, he's thrown at us. How mint's that? I'm going to take this home for my son.
Yeah, take it for kids.
Yeah, definitely. Kids will love that. I bet we get told to colour it in a bit. The food. This is what it's all about. Look at this. Not only do we get excellent service,
We've got
happy birthday,
gorgeous burger. Look at that.
Happy birthday,
it's not the mini grow mustard, yeah. Come on, Lou. She's gone.
So I'll just go up and ask her.
Go and ask him, he's funnier.
So,
ask him. Salt, vinegar, and mushroom. I've sent Lou up to go and ask for some stuff. Been sent over there now to go and get it. Oh god. Yeah, she's being insulted, I think. Here she comes. Oh, she's had to bring her own food. This is the food, by the way, everyone. Lou's looks amazing. I don't know what bag's got on it.
Come on, get it yourself. And then she got your table turned. Yeah, come on, take that with you as well.
Oh my god.
You forgot the mustard, you lazy cow.
Look at that, everybody.
Can you believe I was a bit awkward? I was like, please, can I have this?
A few orders, Sarah.
A fiery Karen.
A fiery Karen.
I don't know what that is, though.
Any idea? So it's not like me?
Oh, it's onion ring. It's onion ring.
Onion ring? Mm. That was nice, that.
Okay, seasoning on them chips look really nice. That burger. Oh my god, look at that cheese and all. I'll tell you something, what lacks in service makes up for the burger.
It's amazing food, isn't it?
Yeah,
look at that. They did plant the mustard on top though. I don't know what that would be.
Lou, that's it.
Right, let's give this a go then. That looks nice.
Oh. I'm gonna get right in
this. It's nice and hot. Oh, look.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
look at the string of cheese.
Mm.
Right, it was nice.
Right, I'm scoffing mine. So, the fiery carrion, has it got a bit, has it got a good kick to it?
I'm not gonna be able to get much of it in my mouth because
it's that big. Sorry, sir, that weren't flattering. I'm gonna have to put a big sticker there, I think. Let's have a look. Oh my god, look at the beef on that. That's a proper burger, that. Can't beat that. What do you think? Just do the thumbs up or thumbs down. There we go.
Right, Lou, what we're saying?
Look at that. I've munched my way through that. There's no way I'm leaving any of that Wagyu beef burger. It's spot on. Move that around. No problem. That defeated the burger. I'm going to eat this. Just saying to serve with them, these chips. Not greasy or anything, they're a bit different. They're very, very crunchy. They're probably the crunchiest chips I've ever had.
Crisp.
Yeah,
but
really nice.
With like a crispy type flavour, it's weird.
Yeah. Derby's right. They're like a crispy. They are nice. And they've got like the skin on as well.
What's your name? Sarah. Sarah, okay. Just take a fucking look at what she's got on her feet.
Look who's talking!
Oh, come on! Look at that! Whose shoes are fucking better? Come on! And 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh.
What the fuck was that? Everyone call this. this one a puffy after three. One, two, three.
Puffy!
Right,
who
now?
Dice
Hope. Can you afford a Dice Hope?
No, he's paying.
You afford a Dice Hope? Yeah, dress like it then. Sit down and be in the bill.
What I like, I didn't even record again. But yes, he said, we've got to get back to the street corner and he'd pay for us. Thank you. We're just waiting for it to come. We've got to split the bill. Let's see what he says about that one. I think he's coming in a minute. Let's see. Where is he?
Right, who's paying?
I'm
going to
split it just to piss you off.
Yeah.
Split it evenly.
Yeah. Please.
We got around it.
I mean, the service has been really shit, but how do we leave a tip?
Well, if you reach into that old card, I'll have to give you a sheet to scan. Okay. You have to tip extra, but there'll be tax on it.
I like tax.
What's this for?
Hello?
What's this for?
I do a bit.
Famous.
No. Yeah. So it's small YouTube channel.
We're gonna leave him a tip because I'll tell you something, he did a right shit job. So it's take a pic. Let me get a picture. Thank you.
She's got a YouTube channel.
Oh, only a little one. Thank you. Thanks for your service.
She's used a little one.
Yeah. See you. Bye.